In 1630, King Fasidus took the crown from his father Susilius and built this wonderful castle in Gondar. Then, the son of Fasidus, King Johannes, built this castle next to his father's because the tradition was that every king had to build his own castle. The son of Johannes, Iyasu, became the king, and then his son, King Dawit. After Dawit, it was King Bekafa. Then Bekafa's wife, Muntawab, took the throne. The monarchy ended with King Iyasu. These castles ended up being a magnificent tourism sites. Now, after centuries, the king of all the beers, Dashenbier, has built his castle in Gondar.